volunteers and EC committee members hosting this event. We are also very thankful all the attendees, those who take their car and come all over USA and come together to make this event work for every moment. Our hope is to continue to progress the value of our organization through our increasing efforts. Ladies and gentlemen, this past year has been very painful and grueling for many reasons. We all been affected by this phenomenon, COVID-19.
To our third biennial convention, special thanks to all of the members who came from out of New York. Thank you so much. It has been a long 1.5 years. We could not gather like this. In the process, we lost friends, families, colleagues, and BMNA members too. We mourn all of them, all of their losses. Our heart goes to their families. But on a positive note, we had a very successful CME session in the morning. We had a huge participation. I thank all of the participants and our distinguished panel of speakers. We have another special and very exciting session ahead. We will also have a special announcement at one point of this session. I thank all of the EC members for their hard work to make this event successful, and so we are here. Without further delay, I would welcome my good friend and our past president, Dr. Tawil Shibli, to come on stage and say a few words. Thank you so much, Dr. Shibli.
Good evening. COVID-19 presented difficult challenges. We lost our loved ones. Recognize and honor our members and their families.
Our president, Dr. Mohammad Alam Tuku, to say a few words. Thank you.
Good evening. I'd like to thank you, all of you, to come join this program tonight. I really like to thank you, a special thank you to our chief guest, Dr. Salim Zaman. And Dr. Zaman, I really appreciate your time to come to this event. And I'd like to thank you, all the distinguished speakers, those who had an excellent CMA program today and in the morning. And I really appreciate all the EC members and thank you all joining this program. And today you heard that our organization started very 2014, we started this organization. But today I will go through only a few points that what we are doing nowadays. So, for the last few years, we established a USML Study Center in Jamaica. I'd like to thank you, AstraZeneca Company, for sponsor our events, one portion. And this is Kara Creed, and she's from AstraZeneca. She's very helpful all the time for many years. And we have our speaker, Dr. Vinny Kaushik, my friend.
It's very nice to see a lot of people together under one roof after a long time. And also thank you, Dr. Alam and Dr. Bolas, few familiar faces to see here. Thanks for the invite here and to speak to you guys. I won't take too long. I know how everybody's very anxious to have dinner, and we're just going to make it very short and sweet. I just need a few minutes of your time. Thanks to Kara and AstraZeneca for sponsoring this event also. I'm just going to talk to you for a few minutes about treatment of hyperkalemia. And again, most of you already know the material that I'm going to speak. And I'm sorry we don't have the slides. I think there was some issue with the laptop. So I'm just going to speak very few minutes, and then I will get off stage, and so you can just go on with your program. For the treatment of hyperkalemia, as most of you already know, we've been using KXLA for many years. I just want to talk about Lokelma, which is one of the newer drugs that's been out for a few years now, and the benefits of Lokelma over KXLA and Zolgensma.
Thank you very much. Welcome all to the third convention of Women in New York, NYC. And President-elect Central, Central BNN.
Good evening, Assalamu alaikum. I'm Dr. Boshir Ahmed. I'm in Jacksonville, Florida, Texas. আপনাদের সবার সহযোগিতা নিয়ে আমরা ইনশাআল্লাহ একটা খুব সুন্দরভাবে করার চেষ্টা করব।
সেন্ট্রাল সোসাইটি, দ্য ডক্টর্স কমিউনিটি, ইয়াং ফিজিশিয়ানস অ্যান্ড দ্য সার্ভিস টু আওয়ার কমিউনিটি, থ্যাংক ইউ অল। আপনি
কথা
বলেন আমি আসলে এখন তো বসির যা বলার সব কিছু বলে দিয়ে যাচ্ছে আমাদের সেন্ট্রাল কমিটির থেকে। আজকে আপনাদের যে অনুষ্ঠান হচ্ছে তার শুভকামনা এবং সাফল্য আমরা কামনা করছি, এবং আপনাদের সবাই কাছ থেকে আমরা সহযোগিতা চাচ্ছি যে বিএমএন এর বিভিন্ন অর্গান বিভিন্ন কর্মকাণ্ডকে সামনে এগিয়ে নিয়ে যাওয়ার, সোশ্যালি, কালচারালি, রিসার্চ ওরিয়েন্টেড ইয়াং ফিজিশিয়ান যারা আছে তাদেরকে যেভাবে সারা আমেরিকাতেই একটা কাইন্ড অফ অর্গানাইজ হয়েছে, বিভিন্ন চ্যাপ্টার ইনক্লুডিং সেন্ট্রাল বিএমএন এর যেভাবে হেল্প করছে সেখানে সবাই
pathologists from BSS, MU and other other pathology associations members. 7 days, thousands of slides, patiently. Why he started it? Because when he was getting consult from Bangladesh, he couldn't even read the slide. So he decided not only to train them, but also make sure they know how to make the slide. This is a very primary thing. We are grateful to him. He still does workshops every two to three years, Garden, BSS, currently BMC. Some of his, one thing he did, he not only went by himself, he created second, third, and fourth person, which is missing most of the time. His former fellows were now good place, they're also following his footsteps and continuing what they started. Zaman Bhai, he continues to teach psychopathology at Westchester Medical Center, New York, and devotes time now in writing comprehensive book of histopathology and diagnostic psychopathology. He is actually one of the pioneers of psychopathology in this country. We are so proud of Zaman Bhai. I want him to speak.
Thank you, Sadiq, for that long introduction.
Is a brilliant man, very distinguished academician, incredibly famous for his surgical skill, most compassionate physician. Due to the extraordinary leadership and grace, he is holding the longest chairmanship position at Urology Department in New York Medical College for the last 20 years. He was born in Sylhet and graduated from Osmani Medical College in 1972. He completed his residency training.
Assalamu alaikum. I think she has already presented Dr. Chaudhary enough. I have nothing else to say. But it is definitely my distinct honor and privilege to present this guest to Dr. Chaudhary. On behalf of Bangladesh Medical Association of...
Thank you so much for that. So first of all, I want to thank that there was a wonderful scientific session really this morning. This is probably one of the best run scientific sessions I have seen in one of these organizations. Most of the time, the scientific sessions are usually an afterthought. But this was really one of the prime things, I tell you. The topics which were presented were most timely, and I think everybody who was there, if you wanted to learn something, you learned from that one. And started the presentation from Professor Galpina with hypertension, Dr. Bashir on hiatal hernia, atrial fibrillation by Dr. Rafiq Ahmad, I tell you, Dr. Maksud Chaudhary. I really learned a whole lot of things which I should have learned because we got three granddaughters who are between 12 and 8. As a matter of fact, on the way to here, we are talking about the social things which kids are doing, which we really probably have very little control. When my children were growing up, the only thing I had to look is at the TV screen, and the only thing I wanted to make sure are they watching Mr. Rogers. As long as they're watching Mr. Rogers, they're fine. Now we don't know what they're watching. So I totally agree with all the things you're saying, and really for the wonderful scientific session.
Assalamualaikum, everybody. I'm presenting my friend. What kind of friend, I don't know. Yeah, he's a friend. And I know he has been awarded so many plus awards from so many societies, so many organizations, cultural, social, medical, including one of the awards was Award of Freedom from Ellis Island Foundation. That many people get it. One of the awardees was President Obama. So he belongs to that category. Now realize.
He is the first one to introduce endoscopic placement of feeding tube in Bangladesh. Dr. Chaudhary also served in different capacity in Bangla for the last 10 years. He has served as past president in Bangla from 2017 to 2018. With his strong leadership, he has contributed tremendously in the transformation of Bangla into today's Bangla. I would like to welcome Dr. Ziaur Rahman to give the award to Dr. Riaz Chaudhary. Please welcome Dr. Riaz Chaudhary to our stage.
And I special thanks to all the president, past president of BMNA to be here, and also the past president of BMNA New York chapter Neil. With their leadership, despite a lot of odds and hesitation, this is the organization.
It's unfortunate that we have seven central BMNA president at this time in this floor. We are so proud of you. First, I like to come with all respected central ex-BMNA president. I know that you're having your appetizer, but I like to thank you all and our respect with you. We don't want to meet. Thank you.
আমার জন্য খুব সৌভাগ্যের ব্যাপার হলো আমাদের দেশের কিংবদন্তি শিল্পী আমাদের সবার শ্রদ্ধেয় সৈয়দ আব্দুল হাদি সাহেব ওখানে আছেন। ওনার আজকে ওনার সাথে স্টেজ শেয়ার করবো সেটা আমার সবচেয়ে বড় সৌভাগ্যের ব্যাপার। আমরা এখনো আমাদের জীবন্ত কিংবদন্তি হাদি ভাইয়ের গান আপনারা শুনবেন। আমি ওনাকে শ্রদ্ধা জানিয়ে আমি প্রথম গান গাইব। এবং যারা প্যান্ডামিকে আমাদের অনেক শিল্পী অনেক আমাদের বন্ধু আমাদের লিজেন্ড মিউজিক কম্পোজার মিউজিক ডাইরেক্টর শিল্পী হারিয়েছি আমরা তাদের প্রতি শ্রদ্ধা জানিয়ে আমি আমার গান শুরু করছি। প্রথম গান যে গানের গীতিকবি হলেন মোহাম্মদ রফিকুজ্জামান আর সুরকার উনিও প্রয়াত আমাদের আমাদের আলাউদ্দিন আলী সাহেব ওনার গান দিয়ে শুরু করছি।
She খবর নেই যে মঞ্চের পাশে বসে আছেন আমাদের হাদি ভাই। আমি মনে করি না হাদি ভাইয়ের নামের আগে পিছিয়ে কোনো কিছু দরকার আছে, আমাদের একজনই সৈয়দ আব্দুল হাদি। তো এটা অনেক গর্বের একটা বিষয় যে উনি এখনো আমাদের মাঝে আগের মতন করে আছেন, এবং আমি খুব বিস্মিত যে তার কণ্ঠ সেই আগের কণ্ঠ, যখন উনি গান গান আমার গায়ে কাটা দিয়েছে এত সুন্দর একদম নদীর পানির মতো কণ্ঠ। তা আমি তো হাদি ভাইকে দোয়া করছি, হাদি ভাই আরো বড় হন।
Thank you. সম্রাট আব্বাস রাজা ফেন্টেসি আপনারা ভুল যদি
কারণ হচ্ছে যে আমি চিরদিনই কিন্তু রুগ্ন প্রকৃতি আমার দেহ দেখে নিশ্চয়ই বুঝতে পারছে তো প্রায়শই ডাক্তারের শরণাপন্ন হতে হয় আর দ্বিতীয় কারণটি হল আমারও বলা যেতে পারে ডাক্তারের পরিবার আমার বড় মেয়ে এবং বড় জামাতা দুজনই ডাক্তার তো কাজে ডাক্তারের পরিবারের মাঝে আছি মনে হচ্ছে দুইটি গান শোনাই আপনারা সবাই আনন্দের সন্ধানে এসছেন অনেকের সাথে দেখা হয়েছে অনেকদিন পর তো আনন্দ অনেকভাবেই পাওয়া যায় আনন্দ আসলে সারা পৃথিবীতে বিশ্বব্রহ্মাণ্ডে ছড়িয়ে আছে শুধু একটি উপলব্ধি করার ব্যাপার সেই উপলব্ধি কীভাবে করতে হয় সেই রকম একটি গান শোনাচ্ছি এবং অবধারিতভাবে সেই গানটি আমাদের বিশ্বকবি রবীন্দ্রনাথ ঠাকুরের
Oh, my God. Yeah,